These are about 1,000 times darker than regular sunglasses, so they protect your eyes. They have that ISO certification on them. This is what you need, but if you don't have them, the eclipse is just hours away. What do you do? Well, I'm going to tell you what you can do to kind of indirectly view the eclipse, okay? Here's what you need. You need a box, you need a piece of paper, a piece of aluminum foil, scissors, tape, and a little pencil to poke a hole, all right? So here is what you do. You take the scissors and you basically cut out that foil and you put the tape on it. And then on one of the holes in the box, you put the foil. You then poke a little pinhole in that foil, and that's where the light is going to come on in. So what do you do with the piece of paper? Well, you tape that to the back of the box, and then you cover up your box, you take it outside, and with the sun at your back, that sun's light is going to shine through the pinhole into the box and project the image of the sun, which initially will just be a circle, but as the eclipse gets started, you'll be able to see how the moon moves over the sun and you'll get that crescent shape inside your projector. So you're projecting the image. You just got to remember the sun has to be at your back. You don't look at it directly unless you have those glasses. And yes, we're going to be able to see it today because the sun is not going to be obscured by clouds. We're in